Hello, my name is Epi, and welcome back to Transport Fever. After a very slow, relaxed and laid-back start, it's now time to ramp up the pace, borrow a lot of money and expand our transport imperium so that we can turn our transport company into a serious business. The goal is to expand this rail line because I discovered yet another business opportunity. The Tallpoint Oil Refinery produces oil and fuel. Fuel is needed in Tallpoint, our hometown, because the industrial buildings need construction material, machines and fuel. In this case, it would make perfect sense to connect this rail line with Tallpoint so that in the end I can have my trains running from the oil well to the oil refinery, from the oil refinery down to Tallpoint, and finally from Tallpoint back to the oil well. And yes, I said trains because I like to have two trains running on this rail line. This sounds ambitious, but it sounds also doable. But first, I like to implement an idea that was suggested by Nexus. Nexus said that it would be way more efficient to have my bus line running back and forth instead of running in a circle. Right now I start in A, go to B, to C, and finally back to A. But it would be way more efficient if I would start in A, go to B, to C, and then back to B, and finally back to A. Right now, it's not so much of a difference as I have only 3 bus stops, but over time when Tallpoint grows, I might have more bus stops in the for the Tallpoint bus line, and then I think this approach would be really superior to what I have right now. And so, let's try to implement this idea. What happens if I place another bus stop directly on the opposite side of the road? Does this count as a separate station or is this the same station? So let's see. It's the same station. Oh, that's awesome. All right, let's do this. Let's have another bus stop down here and up there. All right, this is good. Now let's close this. Okay, where is my stagecoach? There it is. Okay, show me your line. I need to adjust the line. Now we need to go from the Albert Road, back to the Albert Road, then over to Mill Road, and finally over to York Road. Alright, this sounds good. I hope this will work out as intended. So, this stagecoach, let's give it a name. Let's call it The Running Nexus. Alright. You are now a stagecoach, apparently. That's neat. Okay, now, let's start with this plan. Let's start with the idea of connecting the oil refinery with Tallpoint. I think the first thing I need to do is to build a cargo train station down here. So let's switch to cargo train station, and right now we come to the part of borrowing a lot of money. Let's borrow a million. Yeah, let's just borrow a million. This should be good. All right, now I have my cargo train station. I need to rotate it around, and I like to have it as close as possible to the industrial buildings, like so. Yeah, that's good. All right, now we need to do this track business. Now we need to somehow build a track. Let's see. Okay, this looks good. Yeah, let's go there. Nice. Oh, I hope this is not disturbing the grooves of Tallpoint. We will see. But yeah, okay, now I need to go from here to there. So what happens if I do maybe this? Nice. And now can I connect you? Yes, I can. Oh, this is awesome. All right, awesome. Okay, as such, I like to have two trains operating on this rail line. So we need two tracks so that the trains can pass each other. This means I need to do something like this. It's also pretty awesome that the game recognizes when you want to have a second track, because the track is automatically attached to the already existing track. As you can see, when I get close enough, then it automatically snaps. And that's awesome. That's really awesome. Okay, let's have this thing running until autosave. Until here, maybe. Yeah, this should be good. All right. And now I need to join those two tracks. Let's see. Wait, why is this not possible? All right, now it's possible. Not possible. Okay, possible. Very nice. Let's do this. Okay, that's good. Now we need to do the same thing down here. I could start here and join the tracks maybe here again. All right, let's do this. Nice. Right, and now you can follow. Oh dear, easy. I want to go until there. Right. Yes. And now we need to join the tracks again. Like so. Awesome. Okay. Now, the main problem is, there's just one single problem to solve. When we bring up the lines. Oh, okay, only the first line is making some money. That's interesting. So when we bring up the line, then we can see we have those two tracks, but the train is using only one track. We can fix this by using some signals. Because a signal, path signal. Used as a normal path signal to regular traffic or as a one-way signal. Yes, I like to regulate traffic, so let's grab this one. And when placed on the right-hand side, then, the signal counts for the train going in the direction so that the signal is on the right-hand side. This is really a complex definition, but you will see what I mean when I place a signal. So now I have the signal, and you can see the train changes the track. And this is really the way when the train comes from this direction, this signal is the one for the train. So the train coming from this direction can't go into this line, it can only go into this line. And now I like to have another signal down here, because it might be the case that one of the trains is currently in the train station, and so we need to stop this other train over here so that the other train can leave the train station again and head into this direction. So this sounds good. Let's see, we need to do the same business down here. So we don't have the line, but yeah, let's have this thing maybe down here, and let's have the other signal up there. Nice. I wonder. No, I think this would be a little bit too complex. I was thinking about having another track basically going around this train station, because the train coming from the oil refinery does not need to go through this train station. It can just drive around it and continue on to a toll point. But no, I think going through the train station is okay. So let's add this down here. So we have toll point west, lower toll point, and toll point branch. This should be good. Okay. We have a lot of crude oil there. That's nice. Okay. So, you are now going there, and hopefully you will grab the fuel and bring it down to Tor Point. Now let's go to the second train situation. I like to have another locomotive, and I like to have, this one has four wagons, so yeah, let's give it four wagon as well, and let's just borrow another 500k. All right, let's buy those things. Very nice. And yeah, I think I should keep those windows open to see if this thing is running well. Okay, you are now on line number one. Okay, it's waiting for a free path. Interesting. You want to go to low? Why do you want to go to lower toll point? Can't you go to this one here? Can I?
Can I say you should skip something? Reverse? What is reverse? Oh no, not reverse. Guess not. Guess there's no option. Oh dang it, I wanted to have this thing. Can I have my train again? I wanted to have the thing still open, so let's see, can I... There's my train. Alright, this thing is waiting for a free path. Alright, now the train number one has passed the signal. Now the train number three can leave the depot. That's good. Oh, and we have our first fuel. We have our first fuel down here. That's cool. So this thing should get some fuel pretty soon. Crude oil. Yes, fuel. Two fuel. Oh, that's awesome. It seems to work. That's good. Okay, the next thing I like to do is... Okay, you are right now on the way to the sawmill. Because we have a lot of logs lying around there. And you have only one wagon. So I like to give you some more wagons. This should be good. Okay, what else? This one needs plastic. This one needs oil. But it's definitely going uphill. What would happen if I... Can I do this? Definitely not something like this. I want to... Okay, I can't go down. Or when I like to go up there with this, no, then it would dig a tunnel. Guess I can't. Or can I go maybe this way? No. You, please go to depot. Okay, train number three has arrived. Got some fuel. Ooh, very nice. That's cool. That's awesome. Okay, I don't know. I don't think we can... I don't think I can transport oil there. Well, I could transport oil there using a horse wagon or so. Would this be an interesting thing? I don't know. Let's see, what else do we have? Okay, so you produce planks. Can we do something with planks? Does someone of you needs planks? You need food, goods. What is this? Tools. Okay. Who needs planks? Who needs planks? Let's search for... You have a lot of... a lot of logs. Oh, down here. Right? No. This is... Iron ore, alright. This is not planks. Do you need planks? Yes, you need planks. Okay, wow, this would be a long distance. I don't want to have those very long rail lines, so I need to come up with something else. I really like to... Oh, okay, you have arrived, this is good, and ooh, we are once again out of money, so let's just borrow another 500k, so that we can have another by trains. What do you need? You have this one? Locks, indeed. Let's buy those things. Let's have four of them, yeah, this should be good. Alright, and line number three. Oh, the first train is arriving, down here in Troll Point. That's awesome. OK, Ka-ching, 10k. Alright, this is not a lot of money, but okay. There's some more fuel arriving, this is good. Okay, and it seems to work with the two tracks. That's nice. Oh, there are some passengers waiting. Are you indeed transporting passengers? No. Why aren't you transporting passengers? Okay, but... Oh, line 4. Okay. People are apparently interested in traveling down to New Neaton with our one single stagecoach. Maybe I should have another one? Yeah, this one is about to leave New Neaton. Maybe I should have another stagecoach. Let's buy another one. I think I used orange for this one. Let's do this. Alright, set line number 4. And now you should grab some passengers, right? Let's keep this thing open. Oh, the fuel is... Yeah, okay. Oh, wow. We can see those... Wait, I like to do this. Oh, that's awesome! Approaching traffic. Woohoo! Ooh, and a lot of smoke. That's cool. Alright, I like this. Awesome. This was awesome. Alright. And do you get passengers? Yes! 4 passengers. Awesome. Alright. This is good. Okay, Now I need to make some money. But yeah, I was wondering about one thing I'm not quite sure about. In the good old Transport Tycoon game, you were able to basically have a train station maybe down here. Say trains. I was able to select the cargo. So I was able to say, please use oil, transport the oil here, and unload the oil here. So even though there was no factory nearby, I was able to unload the oil, and then I was able to use a truck in order to transport the oil to its destination. Is this... Oh, the other train is arriving down here. This is good. So how much money do you make for fuel? 20k. Alright, that's a little bit underwhelming. I saw the fuel supply rate. I thought we would make some more money. But alright, so how are you doing? Okay, well, you spent some time in the... I need to keep an eye on this. So the question is now... Is this possible? What would happen if I build a train station here, transport some oil from here to there? Can I then have a... horse wagon? How's this thing called? A horse wagon to transport the oil from here to there? Or is this not an option? I don't know. But it would be definitely a thing I like to do. Okay, you are transporting the... Okay, can we have some... Can we do something else? We could have a transport line from here to there. We could... Oh, this looks short. So this looked relatively short. We have a farm over here. And we have a food processing plant over there. Can I? Well, I don't have the money right now, but when I would do this, yes, I could have, then it would be in range. I could have the train station here. I could have another train station over there. That would be a little bit more efficient, but I need to have it at the road. So I have to cross the water at some point. But yeah, I think this could be also a good thing to transport some crops and some livestock over there. Yeah, this could be good. I'm still curious about this thing. Well, another simple way would be to just connect the road and to have horse wagon traveling from there to there, but I think this would be really a slow way. Oh, you are back. You have 20 fuel. Oh, 20 fuel. I think this will make some money. I think this will hopefully result in some serious money. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know if this is a way to do, if this is a thing I can do. Let's see. I'm still searching for other opportunities where I can transport a few things which are pretty nearby. I think this farm food situation looks good. Oh, there's another good opportunity. I could, oh no, this is not a sawmill, this is an iron ore. This is an iron mine. I thought this would be a sawmill. Okay. Yeah, I think this would be a thing I could do. Then yeah, okay. Transporting. You are what? The running Nexus. You have transported no passengers at all so far. Fantastic. That's a bit of a disappointment. It's really a bit of... Oh, the train's passing again each other. Some fuel. Some crude oil. Very nice. Yeah, I think I need to make some money. I think I need to keep the game running for a bit, make some money. Because we have a loan of 4 million. We have a loan interest of 60,000 per year. So I like to reduce this a bit. And yeah, in this case, I think I will now keep the game running for a bit, play the game a bit off camera, and maybe bring you back in once I discover the next business opportunity, or once I'm able to pay back my loan or so. They have already passed each other. You have your 4 passengers, you have no passenger, alright. So, I hope you have enjoyed the second episode of Transport Fever. And I hope you will be joining me, 55k, very nice. I hope you will be joining me in the next episode. Until then, my name is Abby. See you! Let's actually end it like this. Yeah, until next time, my name is Abby. See you! We'll be right back.